prepare the bath, and was about to put the teapot under the stove. Bam! The massive pot of hot water fell on the ceramic tiles in the kitchen, and I slid and fell on my right side. And try as I may, I tried at least about 3 times. I thought I was disoriented because I didn't realize what was happening. And each time I tried to get up, I'd fall back in hot water. And it scorched off the entire right side of my body. And so please help me get the middle. Get up, get up. So I got up and rushed to the bathroom and started to load myself with cold water. My wife was upstairs sleeping, so she didn't know what happened. So when I got upstairs, she had nothing to put on the moon, so I said, look, it was a very good when we had the week of prayers. And I had this big bottle of olive oil that somebody had given me. So I doused my body with olive oil. And I set out to go to work. And I sang praise and worship all the way from Mainhead to Kingston, giving God thanks. So when I did the other staff I was giving and I looked at the staff and I was done to my right side, I said, what are you doing here? I said, how do you mean I'm at work? They said, you have to get to the doctor immediately. And they said, what did you put on it? I tell them, why? They said, are you crazy? Oil is the only thing that we should never put on a burn. I said, guess what? God can use this hot oil to heal this wound despite the fact that it may not be the very best thing. Because I remember then and I started to testify in the office. Give an opportunity to testify up. To tell them about when Jesus spit on the ground and used the spit to cause someone's eyes to open. That they could see. And I remember the name Alonso. He was going to God in the Jordan. And he said, they are nice and clean and pretty rivers. But yet, the Hebrew girl said, go. And the master said, go and give the father his good river. And he was healed. So I said, don't worry. So my brothers and sisters, my hallelujah really belongs to Jesus. Amen. God, if I had to my neck, I would have fallen inside of that hot water. And my wife was sleeping and she wouldn't know what to think. But thanks be to God. He said, get up, get up. And I did. And I began standing to give God all the glory. All the praise and all the hallelujah, my hallelujah, church, we love to him.
Yeah. go into our theme song.